Recently, my son was very upset with me. I was asked who my favorite child is. I didn't know I had to pick one of my own.